Hey everybody, it's me, Liz, coming to you live from my kitchen. It's Saturday. It's day two of my epic cooking. Epic. That's what I call them. My weekend extravaganza cookathon. And I'm starting with breakfast. I haven't even had coffee yet, as you see. Mom's getting dressed and about to come down for breakfast. Mom likes to eat Trader Joe blueberry bars. But Trader Joe blueberry bars are all sugar. And they don't give you protein, and so you've heard me talk about sweet breakfasts. So I'm making French toast out of them. I don't know if it'll work, but I'm loving it. Okay, as you can see, I'm doing the handheld cam. As you can probably hear from my lower tone of voice, I haven't been awake long. When I get up in the morning, and I'm gonna take my butter off the stove for a moment. Butter on stove because I want that to soak up some egg. When I get up in the morning, I have a whole host of things I have to do first. Obviously, if all of you have dogs, you know that that's the first thing you need to do. So get yourself dressed and get those dogs out. And mine likes to doesn't have a run or a fence. And she also, it's a long story, I'll tell you another time. But in any case, I have to take her out on a leash. So I have to make myself look somewhat presentable for the neighbors and then take her out. Then I have to give her breakfast because I changed her dinner to breakfast when I was working early in the morning. I'm not awake yet. Okay. It's really soggy now. I'm gonna put it in the pan. That's egg, half and half, and cinnamon. Yay, Trader Joe French toast! You have to get the realism of the epic. You have to be with me at. Do you see that? The pan cooled off so much that I didn't get that wonderful sizzle, just like I did in the popcorn video. There we go. Anywho, when I got up this morning, I had to take Aggie out. Then I had to quick thaw chicken. I think I mentioned yesterday I bought this big thing of drumsticks, and then but Mom doesn't like drumsticks, and her friend Jim doesn't like drumsticks, but Jim's wife likes drumsticks, as do I. So I've thawed that, bought chicken breast for them, and I was gonna make barbecue chicken and cold. American type potatoey noodle salads, but now I've decided to maybe go a little Asian, and I'm going to teriyaki sauce marinate it, cook it slow on the grill outside, and make another ramen noodle salad, which will be different than the one I made for the pretzel thing, for the pretzel dog video, because I make things different every time. So I will show you that later. And in fact, I can tell you that right now our chicken is out on the back deck in the sun. Because I didn't think it was going to thaw in time, not only for dinner, but to even marinate it. Okay, so here we go. I have egg on my hand. I'll be right back. Okay, I cheated. Not only did I have egg on my hand, which was the truth, but I also needed both hands to turn that thing. Because what happened was the egg kind of connected them all together. Look at that. It smells just like French toast in here, cinnamon French toast. When you bite into that thing, it's going to be a whole wheat hot blueberry center. I love this. I've been staring at that box of blueberry things so long trying to figure out what to do with them, because again, I don't think sweet breakfast is the way to go for either of us. And now look, that and a little glass of milk, a little glass of orange juice, setto. Okay, I will show you the money. Well, do you want to see me eat one? Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, and I just took the money shots, and I've had a bite. It is delicious. It tastes like French toast, and it tastes like breakfast bar. Definitely needed a bunch of butter. It needs a little salt. It's very sweet. I would say it's really very full of win. Definitely do it. Maybe consider little bit of powdered sugar, butter and a little bit of powdered sugar instead of syrup. It's just too sweet with the blueberry in the middle to then go ahead and put syrup on it. But it's a cool idea. It would work with any breakfast bar. Do it with one that's not as sweet as this one. It did soak up the egg. It tastes like French toast, and it tastes like more. So I'm going to go have more and a glass of milk and see you later for lunch.